Marcus, you are my favorite person and my best friend. I promise from this day forward to be your life partner, to be faithful to you, to stand by your side and support you in your struggles, to say I'm sorry when I've made a mistake, to ask you for help when I need it, and to put down my pride to let you guide me. I promise to always make you smile when you need one, always give you my hand to hold and my lips to kiss, and to say I love you every day to remind you of my constant love. I know the journey of marriage is not an easy one, and there will be days that we can't stand each other, but I promise to think of how I feel at this moment, and I promise to walk this path with you hand in hand. I love you, and I can't wait to start our lives together.
Alice, told you I memorized it, but after that I kind of forgot. I love you, I love you, I love you. However, I know that's not enough. So I promise to do the best that I can to make sure we grow into better people and a better couple as well.
Not to stare the night that I first met you. You had me mesmerized. And 3 weeks later in the front porch light, taking 45 minutes to kiss goodnight, I hadn't told you yet, but I thought I loved you then. And now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole. About you, girl, like a river meets the sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you then. I remember taking you back to right where I first met you. You were so surprised. There were people around, but I didn't care. I got down on one knee right there once again. I thought I loved you then. But now you're my whole life. Now you're my whole world. I just can't believe the way I feel about you, girl. The sea, stronger than it's ever been. We've come so far since that day, and I thought I loved you. My whole world, I just can't believe the way I